Peace and Black Power family, good morning. Peace and Black Power family, good morning. Peace and Black Power family, good morning. This is Dr. Umar Johnson, the Prince of Pan-Africanism. I'm only going to be with you about 10 minutes. I have to get ready to go into the dentist's office for a teeth cleaning. Good morning to all my fellow North Philadelphians. Good morning to West Philly. Good morning to Southwest Philly, South Philly, Germantown, Mount Airy, West Oak Lane. Shout out to Darby, Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, Allentown, Sharon Hill, all of my Pennsylvania family. Good morning to you from the Pennsylvania Pan-Africanist. Good morning, Texas, Houston, and Dallas. Good morning, Boogie Down Bronx and Brooklyn and Harlem and Staten Island and Queens. Good morning to Trenton and Camden. Good morning to Newark and Elizabeth City. Good morning to Baltimore and D.C., to Richmond and Norfolk and Hampton. Good morning to Los Angeles and San Diego and Oakland. Good morning to Detroit, Chicago, Flint, Grand Rapids, Kalamazoo. Good morning to Milwaukee and good morning to the family in Omaha, Nebraska, Little Rock, Arkansas, Jackson, Mississippi, Jamaica, Haiti, Cuba, St. Martin, St. Vincent, St. Croix, to Bermuda, the Bahamas, the United Kingdom, Birmingham, UK, Ghana, Nigeria. I'm coming back to Nigeria. I'm coming back to Nigeria November 21st, November 22nd. I will be there. Okay, the economic conference being hosted by PLO Lumumba. PLO Lumumba and the Prince of Pan-Africanism on the same stage. Nigeria, get ready. Nigeria, get ready. Abuja. Abuja, get ready for the Prince. I've never been to Abuja. I've been to Port Harcourt. I've been to Lagos. I've been to Enugu State. But I've never been to Abuja. I'm coming home. Nigeria, but this is what I wanted to share with y'all. FDMG update. First of all, some of you in the Loyal Donors Club have not sent me the receipt of your Loyal Donors Club transaction so I can add you to the Loyal Donors Club WhatsApp chat. If you register as a loyal donor, and I'm so thankful for those of you who have, if you've registered as a loyal donor, screenshot your registration receipt and text that to me in WhatsApp so I can add you to the FDMG Loyal Donors Club chat, brothers and sisters. Okay, sign up for the Loyal Donors Club. Go to drumarjohnson.com, click on bronze if you can do $50 a month. Go to drumarjohnson.com, click on silver if you can do $100 a month. Go to drumarjohnson.com and click on gold if you can do $250 a month. Go to drumarjohnson.com and click on platinum if you can do $500 a month. Go to drumarjohnson.com and click on diamond if you can do $1,000 a month, brothers and sisters. Don't forget 10% off all EFI Tune Day apparel until 11/11/20, the 189th memorial of Nat Turner's execution, brothers and sisters. Join me in Nat Turner Land, Virginia. So the passcode to get your 10% discount off of EFI Tune Day apparel at drumarjohnson.com, the passcode is UPRISE. The passcode is UPRISE. The passcode is UPRISE. So this is what I want to say. FDMG update. Okay, Loyal Donors Club, they get special updates that y'all don't get. Loyal Donors Club WhatsApp group, they get special updates that you all don't get. Good morning to you, Sister Nisi. Good morning to you. Okay. Also, I'm going to be starting the For Sisters Only podcast. For Sisters Only podcast, we'll be getting started. That will be $9.99 a month subscription if you want to join the For Sisters Only. Information relevant to Black women, single Black women, married Black women, professional Black women, relationships, health, mental health, well-being, self-care, the whole nine. That's coming soon. The For Sisters Only podcast, $9.99. I tell you, FDMG update. Listen to me carefully. The only thing that will prevent us from having the most honorable Marcus Garvey Elementary School ready, the only thing that will prevent us from having the most honorable Marcus Garvey Elementary School. The only thing that will prevent us from having the most honorable Marcus Garvey Elementary School ready by New Year's Day is being able to afford the HVAC repairs. HVAC, heating, ventilation, air conditioning. HVAC, heating, ventilation, air conditioning. The only thing that will stop us from being able to open up on New Year's Day, or about that time, because we got to get our approval from the city, right? To open up the building, okay, will be HVAC. The estimates that I have gotten for HVAC, none of them were under $250,000. None of them were under $250,000. None of them were under $250,000, brothers and sisters. Okay? We can afford the plumbing with the money we have left. We can afford the electric with the money we have left. We can afford the carpentry with the money we have left. I think we can squeeze the fire alarm system. I think we can squeeze the sprinkler system. We cannot squeeze the HVAC. It is $250,000. Please donate. Get on your Cash App, $FDMG School. Get on your Cash App, $FDMG School. Get on your PayPal, paypal.me/FDMG Academy. paypal.me/FDMG Academy. paypal.me/FDMG Academy, or mail it in P.O. Box 9634, Wilmington, Delaware. P.O. Box 9634, Wilmington, Delaware, 19809. Now, let me say this. Let me say this. If you were to ask me, Dr. Umar, at the rate that you have been receiving donations for these past 6 years, if you were to ask me, Dr. Umar, at the rate that you have been receiving donations for the past 6 years, how long would it take you to get the additional $250,000 you need to complete the HVAC repairs and open the building? At the rate that we've been receiving donations for the past 6 years, how long would it take you to raise the additional $250,000 to cover your HVAC repairs? How long would it take based on the rate that you've been receiving donations? Brothers and sisters, I would argue that we get approximately $125,000 a year in donations. I would argue that we get approximately, we have gotten $125,000 in donations every year, approximately, right? We no longer have that because we bought the school, okay? So we do have a little bit of money left over. So if we get approximately $125,000 in donations every year, it would take us 2 years. We would have to wait another 2 years in order to repair the HVAC. My question to all of you is, do you want to wait another 2 years before you can get into your school? Not my school, your school. Do you want to wait another 2 years? At the rate that we receive the donations, it will take another 2 years. We get about $125,000 a year in donations. It would take us 2 years, which stretches us out to, we're in October of 2020. It would take us October to 2022 before we can operate the small school. Unless y'all start donating, unless y'all start joining the Loyal Donors Club. That's why I need y'all in the Loyal Donors Club. That's why I need y'all in the Loyal Donors Club. That's why I need y'all in the Loyal Donors Club. Because if y'all join the Loyal Donors Club, $50 today, October 10th, $50 automatically, November 10th, $50 automatically, December the 10th. That's $150 a person. According to the math that some of you did yesterday, that's about 1,700 people to join Bronze. 1,700 people to join Bronze Club. If some of you join Silver Club, we can knock that down to maybe 1,500 people. If some of you join the Gold Club, we can knock that down to maybe 1,200 people. A couple of you join Platinum or Diamond, we can knock that down to about 1,000 people. How do we join? Go to my website, Brother Nick. Go to my website, Brother Nick, drumarjohnson.com, and click on Bronze, click on Silver, click on Gold, click on Platinum, click on Diamond, and make sure you click the box, make this a monthly donation. Make sure you click the box, make this a monthly donation. Make sure you click the box, make this a monthly donation. If it's not a monthly donation, you cannot be added to the WhatsApp group. The WhatsApp group is for Loyal Donors Club members. If you don't click make this a monthly donation, then you're not a Loyal Donors Club. There's one other way to get this done. There's one other way to get the HVAC done. And the other way to get the HVAC done is to get a black HVAC company to volunteer their labor. Get a black HVAC company to volunteer their labor. Get a black HVAC company to volunteer their labor. Get a black HVAC company to volunteer their labor. We can afford to purchase the HVAC unit for the school and the gym. We can afford to purchase the HVAC material. We cannot afford to pay for the labor. It is the labor, brothers and sisters. It is the labor, brothers and sisters. It is the labor, brothers and sisters. So if you are an HVAC brother or sister in the United States, why don't you do black boys a favor? If you are a licensed HVAC with commercial experience in the United States, do black boys a favor. Get in contact with the Wilmington State. Get your license transferred. Get in contact with Wilmington City. Get in contact with Delaware State and get your license transferred over. And get in contact with Wilmington City and get your license transferred over. You have to be licensed in Delaware and you have to be licensed in Wilmington. You have to be licensed in Delaware and you have to be licensed in Wilmington. You have to be licensed in Delaware and you have to be licensed in Wilmington. You have to be licensed in Delaware and you have to be licensed in Wilmington, brothers and sisters. All I need you to do is donate your labor. All I need you to do is donate your labor, brothers and sisters. Come and donate your labor. That's all I need you to do. If we can get somebody to donate their labor, the school will be open on New Year's Day. If we can get a black HVAC company to donate their labor, the school will be open on New Year's Day. You have to be licensed in Delaware, licensed in Wilmington, Delaware. The state of Delaware and the city of Wilmington. Brothers and sisters, I got to go get my teeth clean. Harlem, New York, I can't wait to see you October 30th. Atlanta, Georgia, I can't wait to see you November the 19th. Black Virginia, I can't wait to see you at Nat Turner Land November the 11th. Fort Lauderdale, Florida, I can't wait to see you December the 10th. Make sure you sign up for the Dr. Papa podcast. Get those donations in for Sisters Only podcast coming soon. Please donate, brothers and sisters. Let's get the school open. Let's do the school. Peace and black power.